consumer would have this tag on their glass when they receive it at the restaurant or wine bar. They'd be able to glance at it and find out all the pertinent information about this particular glass. And then if they do have smartphone technology and they're comfortable with QR codes, we do have those on the back. So the customer would simply scan that QR code and find out all about that wine that they just ordered at the table. So it's a very interactive way for the consumer not to just enjoy that glass, but to find out more information about it. The benefit really is that they're really inexpensive ways to advertise. They're a great conversation starter. It's a great way for the consumer to remember that glass of wine that they had at your establishment. It's a great way to have them save the information and contact you if they had questions on wine. But people in restaurants and wine bars, they put a lot of time and energy into creating these wine lists. You know, this is another way to help your consumers educate themselves on why you chose these wines. And the customer feedback is incredible. You know, here, finally, people can remember what it was that they did have that night. They can go get more information. They don't have to struggle with pronunciating some foreign words. It's a great way for people to remember what it was. I had a lot of customers at my own wine bar and restaurant that utilized these tags, and they would save them like business cards. They really act that way. And with the QR technology, this is also a great way for the consumer to, you know, really broadcast to their friends and family what a great wine this was, and hopefully that translates into sales for not only the producer, but return customers for that wine bar or restaurant.